This is the artist paint pots over here in this area. And it's supposed to be real colorful. This is called Blood Geyser.
It has a high concentration of iron oxide.
It's been busily erupting since it was first recorded in 1882.
It can erupt up to 6 feet.
Oh.
And discharges 150 gallons a minute.
Whoa. Here's a pretty little spring right here, or hot spring. Hot spring. And we gotta go up there to see all the rest of it. Okay, we're going. It's pretty though.